There are a couple of ways to submit your CDF. You can use the Copy Last CDF button after your first delivery each day, or when you change paddocks. Just review and update the fields before submitting the form. If you're submitting the first CDF form for the day, select Create New CDF. You can enter the fields using your favourites, or key in the information manually, or select from the options available. If you submitted your paddock planner estimates, your paddock level information will already be pre-filled. Just select the right paddock. Insert what grade you're expecting for your load and any notes so you can communicate better with your driver. Then select the relevant box in the chemical usage declaration. Otherwise, the load won't be eligible for delivery. Then select where the load is positioned in the truck and when you expect to arrive at site. After you press the Submit CDF button, you can track your delivery throughout the site, including sampling results. And when the delivery is complete, you can choose to email the Weybridge ticket. CBH CDF app, a faster way to get through harvest.